one in the win column.
Alright, 7 stage, chapter 12 done.
Now we move on to the third stage. And look, there's Anna.
Indeed, it starts now.
Starts now!
Oh God. No. Oh my God, there's so many fucking generals. Alright, I took out one before the fucking strategy was done. Okay, he's done. That makes two. There's number three.
There's number four!
No, the ones with the green rings are the ones. These guys. Yep, these guys.
There's four.
Number five.
Number five. Six.
Yeah. In a minute. You're losing to everyone.
We're not losing to anyone. Meanwhile, Zach's like, you're losing to everyone. Oh, you're joking. Yeah, that's the base captain over there.
Duke Gauntlet seems like he needs aid.
Fucking Duke Gauntlet.
How can we help? It is written only.
Dies.
No, the definitive sentence is too high. Only.
They just break characters. Great! Start dying.
Wow. Oh!
Stuff!
The goblin seems high off his rocker!
Mention the whole cast is based.
Like, sentences are barely even fucking formed.
Random words.
Long, awkward periods of just trying to think because you're too baked.
Alright, awesome. More money, more gains, more stuff to do.
Alright, so now you can get stuff for mana. Greens.
You goblets. He's taking a humongous shit.
There's Anna.
I fucking agree, Sylvain. This is the best route to have fucking Byleth in our party because, you know, considering Talus is like making Edelgard turn into a fucking ginormous monster and literally all their forces literally being in there, I think having Byleth and Geralt and maybe Eloise would probably help out a lot.
For sure. What does it mean by fizzled?
It wasn't engaging. It's like, oh, how was your day? Oh, it's fine.
Could have been better.
Oh, it's been better. Like that stupid shit. That's what I meant.
Yeah.
Yeah, I've been better. How are you doing? Oh, I've been better.
Fucking Christ.
Oh, I've been better.
The fucking Roblox RP.
Shut the fuck up.
Take this child and fuck off. He's on sailing. What the fuck?
God.
Hello. How are you?
I'm just glad where you got an engaging audience, you know? I know it's sudden that I brought this up, but I'm really glad you got people to support you on your YouTube journey.
I know I'm not the greatest LP ever. I know I just want to stay in the lower ranks, because I don't want to compete with, like, guys like Jack and Markiplier. I just want to record videos. That's all I want to do. And have fun. All I generally want to do. I don't want to compete with anyone.
I mean, granted, yeah, the quality could be better, but... this is how he wants it to be done, this is how it'll be done.
And I've known this guy for years, he's stubborn, so... it'll take a lot to convince him.
I'm willing to.
Sometimes he's willing, depending on the situation, but for the most part, he's stubborn.
Don't worry, the guy who asked for a certain game... I got it.
He got it.
All I gotta say, soon. I'm not spoiling it, that's all I have to say. Soon. Who's best suited? Yeah, Dimitri, fucking defend that shit.
It's weird now, because now I'm starting to remember things that happened yesterday.
Because originally I couldn't remember what happened yesterday, but now I can slowly remember things that happened yesterday.
Maybe because I'm back on a sleeping schedule. And I'm not, like, killing my body.
Yeah. I could perfect.
Is that it?
Yay.
So I like to hear Shaz, that's what I like to hear.
The next video, we'll see how far we go into chapter 12 next time. Alright, peace out, crispy guys, bye.